also new this morning, the NBA opening up their doors.
After a long lockout, sometimes it felt like it was never going to end. Players will be allowed to begin voluntary workouts tomorrow. Week of Morning anchor Maggie Stokes is live at the Thunder's practice facility. You lucky thing. Maggie, this is a brand new building.
I know, and they'll finally be able to step inside and practice. That's after all of this lockout mess. Well, right now it won't be an official practice. It's a voluntary practice only. But tomorrow the doors will finally be open for those players to start practicing. Starting today, players can start talking with their agents about their contracts, but no written or verbal agreements can be made until next Wednesday. Now, the lockout is likely over after that tentative agreement between players and owners last week, but there are still dozens of issues they need to work out, which include drug testing, draft age, and player punishment. But if everything goes as planned, official practice is to start December 9th, and the first Thunder home game will be December 29th against the Dallas Mavericks. Live at the Thunder practice facility, Maggie Stokes, Eyewitness News 5.
We'll mark our calendars. Thank you, Maggie. If everything works out, this NBA season will include 66 games. That's 16 games less than normal.